contest is an elimination tag team match. On the way to the ring, Beginners and Buster.
Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal. Sounds like this Baltimore crowd has already picked who they want in this matchup.
And their opponents first, from Illinois, Steve Urina.
This place is deafening. Listen to it.
Colin, this one's going to be a real treat, Michael. And I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does King.
And his tag team partner, from England, Ali.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. Sounds like this Baltimore crowd has already picked who they want in this matchup.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends? Oh, yeah. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on. That's paralyzing. It won't take long to lose the use of that arm.
Let's take a moment to talk about Urina.
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? That hand had a lot of force behind it.
It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
Thank you.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and makes the cover.
Uh-oh. Oh, out of nowhere!
No love lost between these two.
Got out of the way of that one.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping. That'll make your eyes water.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Much more of that, and he's not going to last long. What do we got here?
It's an all-out brawl, and that's exactly what you get anytime you take tags out of a tag team match.
The shoulders are down.
Two. Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Oh, Urena. Huge move.
Agreed. That was an amazing move by Urena.
Now, who does him?
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Look at this. This could be it.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding. That shot came out of nowhere.
Oh, man. There's the five-knuckle shuffle.
That had to hurt.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
He lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Oh, wow. What a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What force.
Look out. Look out. This could be it.
Look out.
And here's a cover. When this guy's on, look out. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Why is he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Look out!
Uh-oh.
He can
end it here!